The New Colossus is a sonnet by American poet Emma Lazarus. She wrote the poem in 1883 to raise money for the construction of a pedestal for the Statue of Liberty. In 1903, the poem was cast onto a bronze plaque and mounted inside the pedestal's lower level. In the poem, the poet contrasts the Greek Colossus of Rhodes, ancient symbol of grandeur and empire, with the new Colossus, the Statue of Liberty, a female embodiment of commanding maternal strength. While the old Greek statue served as a warning to the potential enemies, the new statue's name, torch, and position signal her status as a protector of exiles. Her protection extends both to the exiles and to the refugees who hope to make United States their new home. Statue of Liberty is a symbol of welcome. Statue of Liberty's pedestal was Stambhomul Toirir Ortho Sangrahe Nimitte 1883 Khristabde Rochito Ei Kobitatite Statue of Liberty ke Prachin Greek Murti Colossus er Sange Tulona Kora Hoyeche Kintu Rhodes er Prachin Colossus Murti Jekhane Khomota Ebong Samrajjo Bistarer Pratik Nutan Colossus ba Statue of Liberty Nirbasitoder ও উদ্বাস্তুদের আশ্রয়, আলোকিত জীবন এবং ভরসার প্রতীক। দ্য নিউ কলোসাস, নট লাইক দ্য ব্রেজেন জায়ান্ট অফ গ্রিক ফেম, উইথ কঙ্করিং লিমস অ্যাস্ট্রাইড ফ্রম ল্যান্ড টু ল্যান্ড, হিয়ার অ্যাট আওয়ার সি ওয়াস্ট সানসেট গেট শ্যাল স্ট্যান্ড আ মাইটি ওম্যান উইথ এ টর্চ হুজ ফ্লেম ইজ দ্য ইমপ্রিজন্ড লাইটনিং and her name, Mother of Exiles. From a beacon hand glows worldwide welcome. Her mild eyes command the air-bridged harbor that twin cities frame. Keep ancient lands, your storied pomp cries she with silent lips. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled mass yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore, send these, the homeless, tempest tossed to me, I lift my lamp beside the golden door.